pork little town life. Narrow passages for sure. Quick pit stop here. 1626. Artillery fortification. Very dark to start. Pose.
I can't see past the artillery. Help.
This is Cork. The whole view. This is what really went down here. Yikes. If Attack on Titan was in Ireland, it'd be right here. Minor felonies. Just, they just kept women and girls in here. Holy shit. This sign makes sense now. Ginger zest to keep me healthy at the Badger Dodo. We got a bedroom, middle bathroom, and look at this insane living room space. This is unheard of in so many hotels. It's so quaint. I can't forget the view. Oh, they started us off with some wine and a charcuterie board, whatever it's called. It's so sweet, little handwritten note. And this is our view. What the hell is going on here? This is the wine of the month. Special from Spain?
No, this is from France.
From France. Our starters, some pickle crab balls and a thicky duck leg. When you get a video of the scraps, you know it's good. We're still not done. I love it. Simplicity at its finest. Again, wow, beautiful. And this is the layout. Mashed potatoes, some fancy sauce. Gotta get my hearty vegetables in. Godwin's first bite of his lovely steak. He loved it. Prime rib, yeah. We're in a good place right now. We're in a very good place. Very good place. A lot of camera. we're doing it for the work. We have to please this wonderful place. I made a mess, but I'm in heaven. I want this to last forever. Trying to capture the birthday moment in this little camera. It was split. And we got a little creme brulee too. And they sang a little happy birthday for me for the birthday trip.
When you went to the bathroom, I told them.
Oh my gosh.
I knew they'd embarrass you.
Birthday trip.
Uh huh. So I'm hoping he's okay.
But he likes you. Good morning. It's a lovely morning. It's raining. Just a wee bit. But it's raining. Are so fancy, they stand on themselves. But yeah, this place is kind of crazy. Fancy little pancakes with Bix berries, eggs benedict, and our little munchies. Yeah, it's like, this doesn't feel real. This is crazy. Wow. Erica, I have food. Trust me.
I'm gonna be. Huh?
Oh my god. so the Harris Hawk has been trained to go on the floor and get food every now and then.
Erica.
Oh my god. That's crazy. Did you know that falcons have no sense of smell? They always just keep an eye on the meats. Only eat meats.
Hey, Leah, real quick, real quick.
Ah, there you are. Wow.
Hey, Puka. Are you tired? After a few pieces of chicken, you're already tired.
This is the ghost owl, too. People think you're haunted and cursed. That's not true.
The banshee. Have you ever heard of the banshee?
Banshee, yeah.
Yeah. They think that this guy might have been the source of some of the banshee stories.
The banshee. Yeah.
It's the face. The puka. Just the face.
Yeah. Oh, like yeah. The sound of banshees that people the reporting. Yeah. Of banshees is you're the one. You're guilty. It's because of you. Are you trying to avoid it? Oh, looking away.
This is the best.
We might have had blackberries straight from the garden in our pancakes this morning. Wow.
Alright, I got a bit of a little bike, complimentary bike rental going down a mysterious path. In Ireland, it's very common to have bushes cover everything, like on the roads, but hello there. You see these little guys, these sheep everywhere in Ireland. They're just open fields, usually covered by bushes, but open fields of sheep. This is Kenmare. Ollie's. Good little store. Got some knickknacks in there under the cookies.
Trace your ancestry. I think Dad would like that.
Okay.
So, I'm not allowed to take photos of
us. Jason Chris, the three sons. Wow. This is where we got our history of Pearson. Stop here. Lovely little shop. Alright, stone circle ahead. No stone circle, 3,000 years ago. This is our first big pit stop in the Ring of Kerry. Even though we're not doing it today, but this is one of the many stops that entails it. And this rock I'm zooming in on is apparently 7 tons. And it has been deliberately placed on these rocks long, long ago, over 5,000 years ago.
Bruh.
And so there's like a lore, a mystery, a lot of suspicions on who could have possibly placed this rock or how it could have got deliberately placed on those rocks.
Donkey!
And then we got notes to write down a wish and tie it on the tree and hope it comes true. Alright, my wish is locked and loaded and secure. If you're ever in Ireland, you can find my wish right here, this specific one.